Standard first subject English. Hello students, today we are going to learn in English textbook unit 1 chapter 1 poem A Happy Child. Students, in this poem the child is very happy and she plays and laughs all day. इस poem में जो child है वो पूरा दिन खेलती रहती है और हंसती रहती है. First, I will recite this poem. Poem, A Happy Child. My house is red, a little house. A happy child am I. I laugh and play the all day long. I hardly ever cry. I have a tree, a green tree, to shade me from the sun, and under it I often sit. When all my play is done. Students, in this poem the child is saying, my house is red. Which colored house? Red colored house, a little house, and the house is very little and red colored. A happy child I am. The child is saying, I am very happy. I laugh and play the whole day alone. Laugh and play. What child does the whole day? The child laughs and play the whole day. I hardly ever cry. The child sometimes cry. I have a tree, green tree. Now child is saying she has tree, green tree. Which colored tree? Green colored tree. To shade me from the sun. It shade the child from the sun. And under it I often sit. Sometimes the child sit under the tree. When all my play is done. When the child plays. After playing, she sits under the tree. Now, I am going to explain it in Hindi. My house is red. Means, mera ghar red color ka hai. Kaun se color ka hai? Red color ka. A little house. Aur kaisa hai? Chhota. Mera ghar छोटा और रेड कलर का है. अ हैप्पी चाइल्ड एम आई, कि मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. मैं बहुत हैप्पी चाइल्ड हूँ. आई लाफ एंड प्ले द होल डे अलोंग, मैं पूरा दिन लाफ करती हूँ और खेलती रहती हूँ. होल डे मीन्स पूरा दिन. क्या करती है चाइल्ड? लाफ करती है और प्ले करती है. आई हार्डली एवर क्राई. और चाइल्ड क्या कह रही है? कि मैं कभी कभी रोती हूँ. आई हैव अ ट्री, ग्रीन ट्री. अब चाइल्ड क्या कह रही है? कि मेरे पास एक ट्री है, ग्रीन ट्री है. कौन से कलर का ट्री है? ग्रीन कलर का. टू शेड मी फ्रॉम द सन, वो क्या करता है? मुझे शेड देता है, मुझे सन से बचाता है. एंड अंडर इट आई ऑफन सीट, मैं उसके नीचे कभी कभी बैठती हूँ. व्हेन ऑल माय प्ले इज डन, जब मैं खेल के थक जाती हूँ तब मैं उस ट्री के नीचे बैठती हूँ. So in this students, the child is saying her house is red colored and little, and she laughs and plays all day, and she has a green colored tree. She says, and she often sits under the tree after playing. Now students, we will see new words. C-R-Y, cry. Cry means Rona. D-A-Y, day. Day means din. R-E-D, red. Red means red color. And S-U-N, sun. Now, I have some other new words from the poem. Let's see new words. First one, house, house. House yani ghar. Now, R-E-D, red. Red means red color. L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Little means chota sa. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Happy yani khush. C-H-I-L-D, child. Child yani chota balak, chota bacha. L-A-U-G-H, laugh. L-A-U-G-H, laugh means hasna. And P-L-A-Y, play. Play means khelna. D-A-Y, day. Day means din. L-O-N-G, long. Long yane lamba. H-A-R-D-L-Y, hardly, means kabhi kabhi. Then C-R-Y, cry. Cry means rona. T-R-E-E, tree. Tree yani ped. G-R-E-E-N, green. Green yani green color. S-H-A-D-E, shade. Shade means chaya. U-N-D-E-R, under. U-N-D-E-R, under. Under means niche. O-F-T-E-N, often. O-F-T-E-N, often. Often means kabhi kabhi. Then P-L-A-Y, play. Play means khelna. Now students, we have to read these sentences. How to read? See, T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. S-U-N, sun. S-H-I-N-E-S, signs. I-N, in. T-H-E, the. S-K-Y, sky. The sun shines in the sky. Now, next. I-H-A-V-E, have. O-R-E-D, red. P-E-N, pen. I have a red pen. So students, you have to read sentences like this. Okay? Students, I already gave you homework in grammar. So you have to first finish your grammar homework. Then I will give you other homework. After finishing in grammar notebook, your homework, I will give you spellings from the poem. Okay? हाँ।